The age of Alexander is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
The man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff?
The ominous man from Amsterdam.
And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black.
He's the dark, the moody, the intimidating Aleister Black.
Did you just call him moody?
The ominous man from Amsterdam has been lying in wait, begging for someone to pick a fight. Well, he's found one tonight.
A Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT champion, and now the main roster will fade to black.
Allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
Aleister Black's kicks and strikes are some of the most dangerous and precise in all of WWE.
I'm willing to bet we'll be reminded of that here tonight.
Hey, Corey, when's the last time you checked your lumbar?
I don't know what you're trying to get at, Saxton. I don't consent to a lumbar check from Cedric Alexander. I've got my own chiropractor. Thank you very much.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second row.
Breaker.
A drop kick!
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
He evades the attack.
Strong kick.
Aleister Black is known as the Dutch Destroyer for a reason. He's a dangerous man, and his strikes are vicious.
The best thing you do to take him out is to avoid his strikes at all costs, and then strike when the opportunity presents itself. Otherwise, it's just a few seconds until you fade to black.
Now he's been put on the defensive. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Cedric Alexander proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
Great reflexes.
That might have just broken something. Oh, and step up Enziguri. Producing a trampling. Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Oh, and Black turning the tables.
And now that one's countered.
Aleister Black just almost knocked him out.
Ouch.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one.
Barely.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. That'll rearrange the spine.
Black just so dangerous with those strikes.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Had it scouted. Senton connects. Wow, what a sequence. Back in from the floor.
Brian, when you look at the win-loss record of Aleister Black, you can't help but wonder if stepping in the ring with him is the wisest choice.
You know what, though? I think Aleister Black wins a lot of his matches before the opening bell even rings. He's a master of mind games. If you don't get caught up in them, you might actually have a touch.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Look out. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
Cover!
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
How impressive was that reversal?
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Knees!
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh! Maneuver there, and Cedric Alexander is really taking a pounding.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Cedric needs to find that willpower he's known for.
Whoop. Black mass.
It's over. All he has to do is capitalize. Oh man, Cedric Alexander really needs to dig down deep. He's taking it up top.
Superstars doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Look at this. Here we go, guys. Dragon Sleeper. It's the Dragon Sleeper.
This might be it.
W.
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
The Queen City's favorite son will never break through if he keeps collecting losses.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.
Here comes the almighty Bobby Lashley.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley might just be the strongest powerhouse to step foot in a WWE ring. Just look at the sheer size of him.
An amazing physique.
Unparalleled strength.
Incredible strength is just part of what makes him the almighty. Lashley also has impressive speed and agility for a big man.
He is absolutely the complete athletic package.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
The almighty Bobby Lashley is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
And guys, this match might just be bigger than the CN Tower outside. At least this Toronto crowd would lead you to believe that. What a reaction.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Oh!
Locks in the gut wrench. All the way up and boom!
Into
big
the
time.
Gut buster.
Oh, right to the gut.
A systematic dismantling by Rowan.
Yeah, it's obvious that something got into him.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Inverted suplex.
Whoa, not so fast.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Bobby Lashley is pound for pound one of the WWE's absolute strongest. Would you say that's his biggest advantage in this matchup?
Absolutely. Lashley's the total package physically and knows how to put that to work.
I don't think the pure power of Lashley can be overstated. It's a huge part of his unbridled confidence and his success in the ring.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
He has something big planned.
Suplex.
Locks in the gut wrench.
All the way up and boom!
Gut buster.
Back into the ring.
Nice.
Leg, lariat, cover, cover.
Hey, kick out. This one's not over yet.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two. Three.
What a cutter.
And throw it. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Seven.
Heavy duty right hand.
He's looking a little weary now.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Was coming. When you look at this, what is
not again?
One of these can
set up for a second time.
Chokeslam!
Landed.
And he goes for the pin.
Shelton Benjamin is a true legend, and he's ready for action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin!
This is incredible. Part of that famed early 2000s class from Ohio Valley Wrestling, Shelton came up with guys like Brock Lesnar, Batista, Randy Orton, John Cena.
Don't forget a standout amateur wrestling career at the University of Minnesota.
One of the best school, Byron, not like where you went.
I'm going to ignore that comment.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
A man who's thrived in both singles and tag team action, Shelton Benjamin, looks to wow us once more tonight.
And on the other side is Drew McIntyre, whose unchecked aggression has earned him the moniker of a Terminator, the man who is truly a danger to his opponent.
Drew's rage is at a constant simmer, ready to boil over at a moment's notice. I, too, have pity for his opponent.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here.
And now here's Drew McIntyre.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
In a bad way here, guys.
Ouch. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
Whoa, it's another reversal. German suplex. Things are about to pick up, guys.
I love a good plot twist.
What's the strategy when you're going up against a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre?
You have to strip him of.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
Air raid.
That's all it takes.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Oh, flapjack.
Landing face first.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Kick.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre's brutal attacks are truly next level.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
German suplex.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
The inverted Alabama slam.
Execution.
But now, can Drew McIntyre capitalize?
Drew McIntyre sizing it up.
Big
up. Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Drew McIntyre gets the win.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Victory here in one-on-one action.
He may not age, but tonight I'm calling this guy Benjamin Beaton.
That wasn't too bad.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.
4, 1 fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 462 pounds, Bo Dallas and Curtis Axel, the B-Team.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
Accompanied by Kofi Kingston, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, Big E and Xavier Woods, the New Day!
Look at this derelict Big E trying to swim in the center of the ring.
Byron, I thought you didn't eat carbs.
Well, I make an exception for the New Day.
Get it?
Ah,
New Day rocks, Cole, Corey, New Day rocks.
You're not clapping.
Nor will I ever.
Big E's hips don't lie, man.
As we get this tag team match started.
The former powerlifting and NCAA football standout Big E has come a long way in sports entertainment.
Really, Saxton? I wouldn't consider wearing a unicorn horn on my head and pouring sugary cereal in the mouths of strangers as making an indelible mark in the annals of WWE. Just implying such a thing is absurd.
Maybe you should try it.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
And the instinct from Bo Dallas on display.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
What's he got in mind?
Belly to belly suplex.
Into the pin attempt.
The inspirational always inspires.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Bo Dallas caught a little off guard there.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Xavier Woods showing that technical side.
Impressive strike combination.
Picture perfect drop kick.
And what a reversal there for Bo Dallas. Missed the tag.
Big punch finds its mark.
Woods is having his way.
That is a man possessed right there.
Inverted DDT.
Xavier Woods connected with a good shot there.
Not looking good, guys. Comes in off the tag.
And Xavier Woods with the mind games.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
This has gone from bad to worse for Bo Dallas.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
The choke seemed to be in deep, but he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
A quick reversal by Curtis Axel.
Neckbreaker.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Now in full control.
There's the cover!
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Shining lizard!
Oh, right to the jaw.
Curtis Axel feeling the heat now.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Nice amateur takedown. And Big E exploiting the opening. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
In the face.
He's in control.
Northern Lights suplex.
Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset. Oh. Power bomb.
That's it.
And a pin attempt. An easy kick out from Curtis Axel.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Showing us how to get it done.
Check out Big E's offense.
If I was Big E, I'd concentrate more on winning the match than playing to the crowd.
Scoop slam.
By Curtis Axel.
And Big E exploiting the opening.
Snapmare.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Big E, this is going to be big.
Stop. Not a good time to be Curtis Axel, fella.
He may get the three count right there.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Woods is in position.
This is going to be good.
Take him out of the woods. And the cover for the win.
One, two.
The pin's broken up.
What's coming next? Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sit. Into a power bomb. Springboard elbow drop.
That has got to be it. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And that's it. This one is over.
Xavier Woods and and Big E, the New Day.
Big E closes the door for the team.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
And here comes the woman who calls herself the man.
You know, you look at all the success Charlotte Flair had here at WWE, all the championship success. Becky Lynch said, listen, Charlotte, I know you've done a lot, but you never did anything to elevate the title the way I have. You can't underscore enough just how valuable this friendship was to Charlotte Flair. I mean, Becky was the one confidant, the one trustworthy person she had in her life. And that person, AKA Becky Lynch, stabbed her in the back.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
Introducing the challenger. From Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. And introducing the champion from the Queen City, she is the Charlotte Flair.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Neither of these women appear to want to stay down.
Yeah, wanting to be the best. That's what Lynch and Flair are fighting for right now.
Here it comes. Ooh, down across the knee. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Stomping down.
It looks like Charlotte is setting a very good pace.
The Queen gaining momentum.
So much can happen in the confines of the steel cage. Byron, what is a sound strategy in this one?
Focus on a body part like a leg. If damaged, your opponent will have difficulty standing, climbing over the cage, or even walking through the cage door.
Wow, it sounds a bit cruel coming from you, Saxon. I agree.
Don't forget, you can win in the ring, too, and a damaged leg can lead to an easier pinfall or submission.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there. Face first.
Slapjack.
Elbow smash.
Suplex.
Launched.
Oh, my God.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
To be for the challenger.
Yeah, she's still standing, but the damage has been dealt.
She's still in this one.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her company.
Look at this. Big elbow.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Charlotte sure. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Got a great display of strength with the suplex.
The champ getting put to the test here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
For the championship!
Charlotte with an easy kick out there.
Wow! Oh, my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
Here's Charlotte.
The Queen is showing why she is genetically superior.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Boom, what impact!
Now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Oh, nasty impact.
Impact.
Well scouted reversal there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Charlotte's keeping the pressure on.
And here comes Charlotte.
Oh, she turns it around.
And now she's at the top of the steel cage.
Say goodnight, folks.
Nice job by Charlotte there.
Where did the Queen go?
Oof.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom!
Boom, what impact!
Becky Lynch with the offense. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
She's reached the top of the cage here, guys.
Man, awfully close to ending it here.
She's made it all the way to the top of the cage.
Almost there!
She's working her way up to the top of the cage.
Difficult for Becky to talk herself up now. Everywhere Becky Lynch has been, the queen has been there.